Why did you...
During Henselt's last expedition.
So you took part in the camp?
Took part.
What time?
I went to the beach after my watch, so it must have been an hour before midnight.
I had a mate from it, but they killed him. I'm done with this cursed place. The bloody comet. Square coins.
Thought it was here yesterday.
You're not the one we seek, though his all-
Impossible. I watched Maverick.
Who are you?
I'm a witcher, and I'm here because you haunt an innocent man. You've ruined Maverick.
Maverick? Innocent? That son of a bitch murdered me and my two sisters, then threw our bodies off the cliff.
I need to find out if you're telling the truth.
Keep your guard up. That's more like it.
His mother comes and tells him, the elder and the recruiter.
Not another fucking stone.
Still looking for coins.
What else am I to do? This mist strikes me.
You managed to do anything, Witcher?
I went to the house.
I know nothing of that.
I can't help you.
If I must. Have you managed to do anything?
The specters manifest themselves even when you're absent. They've burrowed deep. If I killed them now, they'd return instantly. So I need your help to destroy them.
If there's no other way...
Meet me at the beach an hour before midnight.
Done with this cursed place. Bloody comet, square coins, and that fucking dog.
Thought it was here yesterday.
To keep the specters waiting.
Finally returned, brother. Time to atone for your evil deeds. You shall surrender to us your soul.
Kiss my arse, Phantom. You'll not make me shit myself this time. Me and the Witcher will dispatch you where you belong.
Naive little maverick, made a fool of your entire life. Isn't that true, Geralt?
What are they talking about?
Don't listen to this nonsense. Just help me kill them.
Forget what you did for me.
I did it for coin.
Small price for peace of mind.
Don't you owe me an explanation? I want to hear the truth.
I was born by the very border. General van der Grift understood that I knew every blade of grass here. So he appointed me lead scout. We were based in my family's house.
This house?
One day, I scouted beyond the river. When I returned, I found my father digging the graves behind the house.
What happened?
Honor was everything to him. He had brought us up, taught us principles. And then one day, Edernian soldiers arrived and undid all that. He swore he did not do it. But there was blood in his clothes. We fought. He fell from the cliff.
Why did the Spectres want your soul?
Maybe they've no tolerance for patricide.
Maybe. Now go back to camp and present proof of your valor. Take back your dignity.
How many more can there be?